Pardon me, I don't mean to stare, but I think I know you.
Claire?
I'm trying to find out the history of the blonde you've brought along.
She's a girl from Chicago I used to know.
Princess from Chicago.
Things aren't always what they seem.
I'll be damned. Lots of people pass all the time.
It's easy for a Negro to pass for white. I'm not sure it'd be so simple for a white person to pass for color.
So you haven't ever thought to?
What?
You ever thought of passing?
No, why should I? Now I have everything I've ever wanted.
This is my husband, John Bellew.
Does he
know?
But you dislike Negroes, Mr. Bellew.
No, 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 not at all. I hate them.
Isn't she extraordinarily beautiful?
I suppose.
Your life is perfect.
Have you ever thought of what you'd do if John found out?
I'd do what I want more than anything right now. I'd come up here to live. With you.
You think they'd be satisfied being white?
Who's satisfied being anything?
Were all of us passing for something or other? Aren't we?